A federal direct student loan is a loan that an undergraduate student is able to borrow in his or her own name without needing a creditworthy cosigner. Almost all students qualify for this type of loan, regardless of financial need. Based on the FAFSA data, students may have one or a combination of these two types of loans. A subsidized loan is based on financial need. No interest is accrued or grows while the student is in school or during the 6-month grace period after leaving school or graduation. The unsubsidized loan is the complete opposite. It will accrue interest while the student is in school as well as during the grace period. No payment is required while the student is in school, but students can make interest-only payments to help keep their interest from growing, and there are no prepayment penalties for paying it sooner. So, how much can a student borrow? Well, it depends on the number of credits the student has passed each academic year. First-year students with 0 to 29 credits can borrow up to $5,500 for the year. Sophomores with 30 to 59 credits can borrow up to $6,500 for the year. Juniors and seniors with 60 credits or more can borrow up to $7,500 for the year. Our process for these loans includes the student logging in to their MyHusky account to accept or decline these loans. Next, the student has to visit studentaid.gov. Be sure to have your FSA ID, which is the username and password you created and used to sign in and sign the FAFSA to complete your entrance counseling. You will also need to sign in to complete the Master Promissory Note, which is the MPN. Be aware that the process takes about 30 minutes to complete.